Chorus, civilian deaths, in fact, continue in Kashmir. Unabated killing of non-local civilians, two Bihar labourers murdered. Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar dials Jammu and Kashmir Lieutenant Governor and expresses concern. Lashkar takes responsibility for the attack. Purpura cleric Pirzada Abbas Siddiqui stokes controversy. Says those who allegedly placed a copy of the Quran at a puja pandale in Bangladesh should be beheaded. BJP demands his arrest. Chorus grows for Union Minister Ajay Kumar Thaini's resignation, whose son is behind bars in the Lakhimpur violence case. Farmer unions plan 6-hour rail roko. Karnataka.